Hello everyone, welcome to the life of Ezekiel. I recently had my car in the garage. It'll be in the garage for 4 days, so this is a rental which I will be using for the next 4 days. I'm showing the outside all around. White car, looks beautiful. I like Honda Civic, newer models. My old car is 2010. It's a problem with the transmission bearing, and while they're at it, they have to change the clutch kit or clutch. I have used my car. Anyway, showing the car here, back, front, sides. Now showing the. The engine all around looks neat. So yeah, quite a nice car. If I was staying in Canada, I would probably have my old car exchanged with this car. Looking at the front, swing around. The displays, the driver's seat, passenger seats, and going into showing the driver's side, knobs and things. Looking at the dash, that's the it's an automatic transmission. And the holder, coffee holder, opened. Looks neat. The back passenger back, and then the passenger side. Back and going around, I'll show the boot. Yeah, there's the boot. It looks good. Much bigger than the 2010 boot. So yeah, here I'm starting the engine. To check it out. Looking at the dash, really beautiful. I like the dash, colorful. A lot of shows messages clearly, and then the center console with the snap stick. Capacitive touch. Here I'm fiddling around checking it out. I didn't read the manuals, so I'm just doing this and that to figure out what things do, just to show what it is this model does. And I didn't mess around with the configuration. I just wanted to see if there's any more message than what it shows there. So you have configuration 1, 2, and 3. Not sure exactly what they are. I wasn't that interested to find out what they were supposed to do, so I was just playing around. Kind of boring. I figure anybody that has one of these would know what configuration 1, 2, and 3 means. Maybe when I'm curious enough, I would see what configuration 1, 2, and 3 the menu, audio, interface, volume control, snap sticks. It's not really, the volume control is not really reacted to my touch. So just having to do with familiarity, and then reversing it to show the backup camera. So all new models, Honda Civic has these features. So this model is basic model. It has all of these things. Yeah.